Our trip to the Netherlands wouldn't be complete without a visit to the Vincent van Gogh Museum. Did you know Vincent van Gogh only decided to be a painter at age 27 and he died at age 37? He painted 860 oil paintings in under 10 years. That's about a painting every 3 to 4 days. His last painting was called Tree Roots and was painted in 1890. The cafe had special Van Gogh cookies served in Van Gogh-themed sunflower plates, mirrored after his famous sunflower painting.